Okay, so I'm back with Juno. I've given him a little bit of a break. Let me give him some water too now. And we're gonna move on to teaching place. He's a little worried about the placement, so I figured this would actually be a good one to get on video too. And I'm gonna be using his food as treats. Good boy, buddy. Right, we're gonna work on that. There was no attempt there. I didn't give him a treat for him going on to the placement that second time because he broke off originally after I told him stay. The only thing that's going to get him to break off of that placement is going to be the F-R-E-E. So if he does it on his own, he isn't going to get a treat when he goes back on it. Some dogs, really smart dogs, will break off the placement, take the penalty to then get another opportunity for a reward. And I would have put that past him. Right? Juno, place. Good boy, yes. Stay. Stay. And I like to tell them stay too. No. Every time after I give them a treat. He kind of get a little bratty with me, but then he would like mouth me and stuff like that. He wasn't biting super hard or anything. It's just kind of like this bratty thing. With the place, he's not like that, so part of me wonders if it's just his state of mind. He was really amped up to play and super excited. Yes. Versus this, he's more in a calmer state right now. So I'm wondering if that had to do with that. Really smart cookie.